after I come back from the market with all my fish, my seafood, my vegetable, my chicken and meat, it's like mahjong. I put everything on the table, start mixing the ingredients, and I come out with something magic. And that's playing mahjong with food.